Hey guys, what's going on? So, trying to reboot the old YouTube channel, and the goal is actually to start it off with Doom 3. I'm going to do Doom 3 BFG Edition on the PlayStation 4 Pro, and I'm going to try and just beat as fast as I can.
Kruger is going to start doing things out. Whatever you say, counselor.
Let's run it. Maybe in editing I'll add a timer or something.
Welcome to Mars.
Welcome to Mars City. Union Aerospace's premier research facility.
Welcome to Mars,
Brain. To expedite your processing, please proceed directly to reception.
I'm gonna need you to step on one of those red squares on the floor for a bioscan. This'll only take a second.
I was literally on one of the squares, so that's going off great. Preparing for departure.
You're gonna need to hold still. Moving around only makes the test take longer. Alright, bioscan looks good. You're cleared for entry.
Welcome to Mars. First time? You can just leave your bag there. I'll have it sent up your quarters. Okay, there's a few things we need to take care of first. This is your personal data assistant. You'll need this to access all secure areas. If you get clearance for any security zones, it'll download directly. It's important, so don't lose it. I see here that Sergeant Kelly has requested your immediate attention. Head directly to Marine Command. It's just that way. Follow the sign.
All right.
Mars City is a smoke-free facility. Please
I'm
smoke
here
only in
because there seems
areas
to be some very serious
so I know there's like a lot of
really? Do I need to remind you of the groundbreaking work that we're doing
here? I guess I did
here
make the graphics a little
no
better.
But I've been authorized by the board to look at everything.
The board authorized you? The board doesn't know the first thing about science. All they want is something to make them more money, some product. Don't worry, they'll get their product.
After how many accidents? Tell me, Dr. Petruger, why are so many workers spooked, complaining, requesting transfers off Mars?
They simply can't handle life here. They're exhausted and overworked.
Yo, look at the Marine just lurking in the background, looking at looking in.
Even these few accidents could have been avoided.
I'm afraid you'll get nothing more until my report is filed with the board. I will need full access, Dr. Petruger, Delta included. I won't have any difficulties doing that, will I?
Only if you get lost, Swan. Just stay out of my way. Amazing things will happen here soon. You just wait.
Let's go.
All right.
Yeah, so those suits are right.
Attention, Dr. Braddock. Please report to Environment Management Office 4 Alpha.
Took your sweet time, Marine. Now, here's the situation. Another member of the science team's gone missing. Since you're the ranking FNG, you get to find him. I want you to check out the old decommissioned comm facility. I heard he might be heading that way. The only way there is through the service passage under Mars City. I programmed this sentry to guide you to the maintenance elevator. Hope you follow the sentry better than you followed orders so far. Pick up some gear at the security checkpoint at the bottom of the elevator. Oh, and when you find him, just bring him back. Do not hurt him. Now move out.
Yeah, so literally the plan is to even ignore most of the enemies. I'm just going to try and run by everyone that I can. If you haven't played BFG Edition, it's very lenient on things like ammo, which I was not happy. I've been playing Doom 3 on my phone using my PlayStation controller, and excuse me, sir, it's way more difficult than BFG Edition, which is quite funny. So, I mean, I don't know if technically loading screens count or nothing, but I'm just gonna, from when I had control of my character till the end of the game, is my goal.
Welcome to the dungeon, Marine. Most unexciting place on Mars. I'm gonna need you to grab some armor and secure your pistol before I can pass you through security. Okay, grab your gear.
All right.
Now you're ready for combat. Let me do a radio test. Mars SAC radio check. Excellent.
So good no signal. One's ever played it. BFG Edition of Doom 3. It's
looks like you've been assigned the decommissioned comm facility.
Basic.
Just follow the main path. And the controls. The underground junction, then straight out.
Only big thing is left trigger is
and what better way to see the Martian surface than to run across it?
How you activate your flashlight?
Okay, you're all set. Oh yeah, keep in mind, civilians are working down here. Don't get excited and shoot any.
Hey, listen, Scotty.
This game was quite literally my childhood. This is a game that made me do my channel. I fell in love with the game.
Hey, you're that new guy headed for the old compound, right? You better hustle up. The passage doesn't go all the way there. You'll have to quick walk out.
Obviously, I'm not gonna use glitches or cheats or anything, because I don't know any of those. Gonna get through the game. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. It's probably the only time you'll see that button. Plan is not to use that at all.
You must let me get this communication out. They have to be warned while there is still time. I can't let... don't know what I've seen. You can't possibly understand or comprehend.
The devil is real.
Turn off the old light.
I know. Built his cage.
I'm getting abnormal readings here. This is bad.
God.
We can't hold these levels. We're losing it.
We're gonna pop this, Mr. Man. Let's start fucking running.
All units, this is Sergeant Keller. We're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Fall back to Marine HQ to regroup. I say again, fall back to Marine HQ and await further. Squad leaders, give sit rep. Over.
Bravo team, we've got one Marine down.
Tried.
Wounded. Command HQ, this is Fire Team.
Command HQ, this is Fire Team 2. Main power systems down in sub-level. Back up with life support systems only. We've got lots of civilian casualties.
Kind of fucking daddle bastard all
Command
these.
Command HQ, attempting to secure the area.
Said I ain't gonna stop for nothing.
Thank you.
Come on.
Units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We don't know what we're up against. Negative ID on the station.
The new three shotguns are really good.
Stock up on ammo, establish a strong.
Never says no is wrong. Like. Original Doom shotgun got nothing on this one.
Back to base. Over. Roger that, Fire Team 2. Fall back to the nearest station and set up a CP there. Out.
Hell yeah. Let's go. Some people, I mean, I think the world record's like 50 minutes, and if I'm at 15 minutes of streaming, I can't even call
remaining marine units. This is Sergeant Kelly. I am unable to reach Mars City from my current position.
Hey, you.
Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
I thought I was the only one still alive. I can't. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
So yeah, the plan is to bring back the channel. I've been streaming. I got one of them capture card things. Come on. I thought they kicked down that door. There's the key.
Managed you. This is Specialist Wilson. My team is gone. They're all dead. I'm running blind here. What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Look to your last known IP and fortify your position. You'll find it.
Happy I got what, in my opinion, is one of the most important guns in this game, which is the submachine gun, because those guys are gonna be a pain in the fucking tuchus once they're any little bit away. So.
Connection established.
Marine.
And I already plenty of ammo
can't
for this thing,
still
so.
Alive.
Be alright.
I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta.
I can probably start going there now, huh? Nope.
Entire base from Delta Central. Transmission sent. Export out.
Let's go. Yeah, so like this area, when they're far away, just fucking hit them with this.
Services are free and confidential.
my first time trying to even play through a game quickly in the slightest, so. But the last time I played Doom and I was just casually playing, I didn't play in like 3 hours. I didn't even need to fucking fuck around with them. Maybe I'll watch somebody who does it. And go from there.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
Get some tips and ideas and tricks.
I'm telling you now, Doctor, the UAC is taking over this operation.
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan.
And then I can also see if they count loading screens as
nothing.
Time.
Understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
But we'll see.
Okay, plan B.
Cheating. Zombies, I don't really care about. I'm just gonna run by them mainly. Alright, this guy's Jesus. My fucking game just crash? It sure fucking just did. Alright, redo.
I don't think you understand, Dr. Petruger.
No, I understand everything.
I'm just gonna rewind the clock in the UAC if I end up editing one in. Operation?
Operation? Is that what you're calling it?
The situation is out of control.
It's not out of control, Swan. You are. I'll manage this, and you and your flunky will be taking control of nothing. You understand?
Yes, Petruger. I think I do understand.
Okay, plan B.
Alright. Let's, take two, I guess. Alright, I didn't break this time. This fucking barrel. Jesus Christ.
You.
like how I still have an absurd amount of shotgun shells for not even fucking trying to pick up stuff in this game. Just goes to show you how broken BFG edition that they shows you what they did to my boy, you know what I'm saying?
Bravo team reports there's some sort of unidentified rogue taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be good. Stay sharp.
I gotta go back to that main area. Jesus Christ. Too RNG on the whole shotgun. It's like sometimes it'll kill you, other times it'll fucking tickle you. So yeah, that's cool. I slightly forgot where to go. What's something to do with this? Maybe it was just that PDA that I grabbed. Had to have been. So then I can go over to where that Marine was dying. Just gonna mosey on over here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I need that PDA, actually. Alright. Already in the Alpha Labs, huh?
Marine, I've received a report that you haven't reached Bravo Team yet. You need to pick up the pace. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
Really?
Warning. EPD laser active.
Let me in. Thank you. Good old-fashioned health. Nothing? Oh, there's some. That's a dead end. Fuck. Probably not. I think this whole fucking spot is a dead end. I don't think I need to be in here at all. Unless there's something. Nope.
Gas leak stopped. Fire
that's right,
extinguished.
There's a fucking fire. There it was. Nine health, I'm all about it. Oh, new enemies. I'm likely gonna edit that crash out, because that was dumb. That fucking tentacle man's coming. Come on. There we go. Excuse me, sir. So, I think this is where the tentacle guy is. This gun tickles people. This is fucking bupkis. Chance I'm gonna scare myself at some point. Ooh, spooky fire. PD for this thing. Oh. That's right.
Good.
Ooh.
Oh, you startled me. Man, am I ever glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky. I'm gonna try and get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office.
Yeah, you do that. You can't shoot those, or you die. I remembers. Covered farm remembers too. Oh, what was that? Man?
People on Earth have waged war over two things vital.
to point out that, you know, while I'm going to try and play the game as fast as I possibly can, you know, I'm sure that the people that actually, like, have the high scores, not the high scores, like, have really good times, they probably barely fight. But I think Doom 3 is scripted enough that you have to fight some monsters in order to progress in the game. Don't quote me on it though. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you have to be in here too. That's right. Because I think that only opened up after I killed them all.
Hello, hello. Is this reaching anyone? I'm broadcasting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. I've locked myself in storage room C4. Please, if anyone can hear me, please help me.
Yeah, I figure Doom 3 was kind of my route, so it'll be a good, you know, kind of just coming back video. Sworn it was. Maybe it was just the thing that I needed.
Let's go.
Seems the bomb of this big smash.
I want to say that, cleavage, that, you know, I completely forgot what I was going to say. That's fine. It was not important then.
Don't shoot.
Fuck you.
I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here. I
don't need you to. I know the chain gun's hidden on this level as well. I think it's over here. Ooh, I remember on the computer, this fucking area was terrifying. I guess if you never played Doom, this still would be pretty fucking scary. It is a horror game, I don't know. I would love to take someone who's never played Doom, put them up to it. I'd love to hear how some people feel about Doom and kinda weird it sounds the modern day. Oh yeah, these fucking spiders. Oh, that's right, it's been broken. Or it's the world's slowest fucking service ladder. See, like, something like this, you know, you have to do this in order to progress. Wow, these fuckers are relentless. Fuck you. There we go. Pretty sure there's more of them, though. Yep. Base. Really? I hit him with a machine gun and that. I'm gonna be here for a fucking hour. So there's a fucking thing. Somebody is still out here. I said to transfer. Leave me alone. Who put this in the game? I want to meet that guy and just look at him and be like, no.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Should be good to go now.
Warning. Toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure.
Let me in.
Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, you gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Hello? Pretty sure I need to go down now. Oh no, I need that. key card. Oh boy. That would be this spot over here. Sure is. All these have to fights are kind of annoying. Now, let's just fucking skedaddle. King, get me the fuck out of here. Behind here? Nope. Oh, fuck.
Marine, I was able to locate your position. Warcom systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base.
Oh yeah, there's eyeballs over there. Scared the shit out of me.
Bravo team,
first time I played this.
Pick up the pace. Warrant fly behind.
Thank you. Thanks for getting me out of there. I got trapped in the chamber.
I feel like there's a spider near me. Spider senses are going off. Sure are. But don't shh, by the way, sweet joke. The fucking machine gunner is probably the worst enemy in this game. I think I die more to them than anything else.
Marine. Fuck. Base schematic. Show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible loops. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting systems are fried. Make a choice. Good luck.
Oh. Shit, which one was which? Oh, that one.
passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting system is fine. Make a choice. Good luck.
Hell yeah. Oh shit. Fuck. Now I'm just having fun. This motherfucker.